OR, di ba? Meron pa bang iba? Wala na, OR na. So, ang source document is OR. Ganun po yun.
RCD.
Anong report ang ating gagawin?
RCD.
Correct, RCD. Ang gagaling nila, nakadaling lecture kahapon. So, it's the RCD. Meron pa? Report po, report. RCD lang. Okay, correct. RCD lang po. What about yung records? Records or registries maintained by the barangay? Ano po yun?
Cashbook.
Cashbook. Ano pa po? Meron pa ba?
Record of estimated actual income?
Wala na.
Reyay.
Cashbook lang ba?
Reyay.
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 Reyay daw.
Ano yun? May nangyayin ako eh.
Riyay.
Yes, Riyay. Yo, ang tama. Riyay.
Riyay.
Walang kanila.
Okay. Meron pa ba? Meron pa? Wala na?
Wala na.
Wala na po? Okay, wala na. Ano wala? Cash flow po, tsaka Riyay or the record of estimated and actual. Bakit may connection tayo? Okay, sa cash flow and then post niya sa Riyay. Tapos po, yung last column. Do the reports, records, registries need to be submitted to the county office? Yes. Yes, of course. Yun po. Ganun lang. So, continue na po yung 2 hanggang 8.